Hi guys, welcome to Number X. In this lecture, we are going to learn some important facts about linear and nonlinear differential equation. So, what is linear differential equation? A differential equation which can be expressed in the form as flashed on the screen is called linear differential equation. Let us understand some important facts about it. First one is, degree of differential equation is equal to 1. Second is, exponent of each differential quotient, that is dy by dx, is equal to 1. Third is, exponent of each dependent variable is equal to 1. In this case, dependent variable is y. Last one is, no term on left hand side contains product of y and dy over dx. As for example, dy over dx plus f of x times y is equal to g of x is a linear differential equation because it satisfies all four properties we have just seen. Similar things are required when y is independent variable and x is dependent variable. Now let us see when differential equation becomes nonlinear. Well, for our differential equation to be linear, they must satisfy the four properties which we have covered a couple of seconds ago. Otherwise, it will be nonlinear differential equation. For example, in this differential equation, the degree of first term and second term are 3 and 2 respectively. Hence, it is not a linear differential equation. In this equation, the degree of second term is 2, hence it is not a linear differential equation. In this example, degree is okay, but exponent of dependent variable is 2, hence it is not a linear differential equation. In this example, x is dependent variable and its exponent is 2, hence it is not a linear differential equation. This differential equation contains product of dependent variable and differential quotient, that is y times dy over dx, hence it is not a linear differential equation. In this differential equation, x is dependent variable and y is independent variable, and it contains product of dependent variable x and differential quotient, that is dx over dy, hence it is also not a linear differential equation. So I think now you can easily identify which differential equation is linear and which is not. By end of this, we have finished this lecture. Thanks for watching. To get more videos like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel Number X. Till then, goodbye.